What have we here? Looks like Baby Bird, Pato and Pocoyo. Hello!
Hi!
Just look at them! Having a ball. Be careful, though. We wouldn't want to see you get hurt or... Pato, what are you doing up there? How did you... You're upside down. I know. This is very strange.
Pato?
Pocoyo? Pato is... well, he is around, just not where you'd expect. He's sort of, up there. He's, stuck. You don't believe me, do you? Can any of you help me? Can you tell Pocoyo where Pato is?
He's up there!
He's upside down!
You see what I mean?
Pato!
Oh dear, what are we going to do about this?
Jump, Pato, jump!
Wait, I know. Maybe Elly can help us. She's so tall. Perhaps she could grab Pato and bring him back down. Hurry, Pocoyo, go and find Elly. Now, take it easy, Pato. Elly, we need your help. It's difficult to explain, really. Perhaps you should come and see for yourself. Yes, that's what Pocoyo was trying to tell you. You're going to jump. Ready, Pato? Ready, Elly? Let's all count. One, two, three! Oh, dear. This isn't quite working the way I'd imagined. Where's Elly going? Oh, I see. Oh, Pato, wait. She's... No, I think you've got the wrong... No. I think Elly has a plan. Go on, Pato. Ready, Pato? Jump! Oh, dear. That didn't seem to work either. Oh, I see. Pato's using his flying power. Go on, Pato! Oh, dear. Oh, poor Pato. Pocoyo, perhaps we should try to cheer Pato up a bit. Do any of you think that's a good plan?
Yes, cheer him up.
Now, Pato, don't cry. Oh, look, Pato. Pocoyo has brought you your favourite flowers and your watering can. Feeling better, Pato? Uh-huh. And Elly has brought you something to drink in your favourite sippy cup. And look at this. So thoughtful. You're so lucky to have such good friends, Pato. Pocoyo, what are you doing with that alarm clock? I see. You've played, and now it's time for some rest. Pato, look at yourself. You came down.
Yay!
Well, what are you waiting for? You definitely showed Pato how much you care for him. Hooray for Pocoyo! Hooray for friends!
Bye!
Bye-bye! See you soon!